Prague, and I have a very good idea if when you leaving the house of your friends and you have a joint ready, but you don't have any bag. So you don't want to smash it in your pocket, right? So you take the joint and you take a little bit of aluminum foil, yeah, and you slowly roll it. Then it kind of protects the joint in aluminum foil. But obviously you don't want to walk like this, so on the street. So you put it like that, you know there's a joint. And if you have like an old roll of toilet paper, you just spin it, you put it inside, and then you can hold like this and nothing is touched, and you can hold safely to your home with the joint. Ciao, peace.